Big melons. You got the big melons.
Guys, huge Black Friday sale. The code BLACK will get you 40% off everything. Get your label stuff now if you want to. Link down below.
Offer ends Monday.
Guys, if you need coins to get girls or just to build a sick team on FIFA, make sure you check out igvault.com. They're fully automated and are super cheap and 100% reliable. Use GMX for discount. Link down below.
Oh, the comments are so nice today. I love you guys. Apart from this one.
You're not the strip FIFA king Barry B is.
Listen, who's got more views, yeah? Who's got more views?
Drip FIFA.
What?
38 million views.
Barry B's got more views than me. I'm not the Strip FIFA king. It's just a dream. It's just a dream.
Wait a sec. The comment was real?
You're not the Strip FIFA king Barry B is.
I thought it was just a dream. People actually think that.
We're in the same clothes, Joel. Of course it was real.
He is not! I'm gonna prove it. I'm gonna prove it.
So for a start, I actually know the names of, shall I say, the compatriots that I'm doing Strip FIFA with.
We're back in Brazil. We did the 3-girl edition. Now we've got 4 girls. You're gonna remember the chocolate one.
So yeah, I know their names instead of referring to them as the chocolate one or the one with big melons.
Big melons.
Which doesn't really work because they normally always have big melons. So that's very general. Kind of the premise of Strip FIFA. Anyway, I'm in this video because I just can't let my name get tarnished like this. Am I ever gonna do a Strip FIFA again? Who knows? It could happen, it could not happen. I might just have to. After all this, it has been a while. You know, we'll see. If you are now on here, then do subscribe so that you don't miss that when it does ever come out. If it does ever come out, I don't know, but we are actually gonna be showing you a lot of Strip FIFAs, especially one that should not have gone on YouTube. In this video today, for whatever reason, like I had to make this video, I had to set shit straight, but it turns out we do actually have a lot to look at. I wanna shout out this guy. Thank you so much for all the support recently. It's been insane, and yeah, I love you all. You know what, guys? I was just deep in it, and when you think about it, the FIFA scene is pretty flipping gangster. You know, we got coins.
Dollar, dollar.
We got sports cars. And we got strippers.
Yeah, I love the strippers. Yeah, I love the strippers.
So, you know, the FIFA scene's come a long way. Actually, that's debatable. Hashtag fix FIFA. Ah. But, like, to defy the fact that I am the Strip FIFA king, like, I am the Strip FIFA king, and I am proud of that. Maybe I should sell t-shirts. That would actually be really funny. That's a really good idea. But, like, I mean, you just seen that. Taking their bracelet off. You never see that in one of my Strip FIFAs. Like, come on. That's complete bullshit. Complete hogwash. Only a pussy would just take their bracelet off.
I'm gonna take my bracelet off. Didn't see that coming.
No!
Listen, that was a man look. It's different. Bracelet, man look, two separate things. It's not the same.
Strip FIFA game. You guys know what it is. Under or over. Under 80 or over 80.
It's the concept of every one of Barry's Strip FIFAs. I wonder where you got that idea from.
So, we open a pack, and then we guess whether the ratings are gonna be higher or lower than the previous pack.
Who knows?
Yeah, these girls don't speak English.
Well, great. That's not crucial, is it? Nah. Speaking English is not important. Boobs, important. English, not. Yeah, all my Strip FIFAs, the girl always knows how to speak perfect English. Unfortunately, can't say the same about me.
Welcome to a muchly... Does that make sense?
Muchly anticipated.
I don't think much.
Put the Lee off.
Much.
Yeah. Like, watch this. This is Barry trying to communicate with them.
Well, not años. No English.
No.
That's all I want to check out.
Like, we don't want a flipping Spanish lesson, okay? We just want to see some boobs and some top-notch banter and quality FIFA content, obviously. Seriously, I don't have anything personal against Barry, but, like, just the fact that someone said that he is the strict FIFA king and I'm not. Like, just look at this, come on.
Oh!
Oh,
wait, very sexy.
Very sexy. Don't worry, I've got some cringe moments from my own strict FIFAs that I'm going to show you. I'm going to take the piss out of myself as well, just wait. Actually, no, I'll do it right now. We don't have to wait. So for whatever reason, when you type in, actually, you know, I'll just show you. Strip FIFA with, and the first result is Taylor Swift. Like, why? To be fair, I did have a slightly unhealthy obsession with Taylor Swift at some point, but I never did a strip FIFA with her. Or did I? Anyway, so we're doing this with Taylor today. Say hi, babes. Yep, okay, she's lost her voice, okay? And hopefully she's gonna be lucky now. She's feeling a bit stiff. I'm gonna stop talking because you guys are gonna make so many jokes about this. Okay, no, I didn't actually do a strip FIFA with a cardboard cutout. Come on, show me a bit more respect, guys. Or maybe I did and I just decided to never upload it. We will never know. We will never know. Anyway, so for some reason, another one of the options is with JMX. With me. You want me to be the one? Is that what people want? Me to be the one stripping? Right, slightly off topic, but also kind of on topic. I did a video with Chloe. I did actually a couple videos with Chloe, as you can see, like the strip football on the screen right now. And yeah, she was one of the girls in the strip football, and she got kidnapped. Apparently, she got kidnapped. So I'm not gonna weigh in on it because it's not my place to say. But it came out that she got kidnapped. It was all over the news. It was kind of mad. I was like, Jesus Christ, that's kind of mad. And now there's loads of like accusations that she faked the kidnapping, all for a PR stunt. Huh? It's not a bad idea. I'm kidding. Okay, I'm kidding. By this strip FIFA, they're taking off socks.
Socks. Dirty socks. They're very dirty, man.
Dirty socks. That's even worse. Like, I'm not trying to hate or anything, but they're packing like screen cards.
Ah, oh, good one. Over.
And all he can say is, oh, it's over 80. It's a scream card. He's walking out like a zombie. That's excited. How are you not excited? But you know what? I respect Barry. Just watch this.
Ooh, green card.
But he doesn't give a shit. He literally, like, there's no hiding having a look. Okay, so it's a bit of a running joke that everyone takes a piss out of me, saying that I looked at this minute, looked at that minute. I never looked. If I was to look, okay, I would turn the head. Or a quick glance. Not a... Only Barry B could have a surface drop on a girl stripping. I don't wanna be alive. Oh my god, clickbaited. God damn it. Fuck. Damn the world. To be fair, I kinda rate this intro. But you know what? I can do better than that. Watch this.
The way the
so
game is gonna work. You can see she looks just with the pack that I opened.
So
I'm actually gonna watch if the card is rated under 80 or over 80. So if she guesses it wrong,
she's
she has to take a part of her clothes off.
She can't
you know,
wait.
We go down till we see what Errol wants to see.
Guys, I think Barry might have a little bit of a foot fetish.
Oh, he's taking the shoes. One, only one.
Now listen, I'm taking the piss a lot, but he's just because he's a rival, okay, for strip FIFA. You know, to be fair to him, at least he attacked Jack Jones.
Face club.
Yeah.
Face club. Yeah, it's a nice t-shirt. Nice crop top.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure, Barry. You liked her crop top. Sure.
Oh, look at the size of that, it's bigger than my head.
Oh yeah guys, so do you remember the time I actually did a strip FIFA with a snake?
Here come the girl!
I'm back!
You know what, actually, I'm gonna just quickly remake that intro.
Here comes the snake!
I'm back!
What's this? Okay. Pissed off.
So upset about something.
It's like they've made
probably
him take this picture.
Probably about having to watch Easter eggs.
I should have known she's a snake right there, right then. Me stripping is actually the sexiest strip people moment of all time.
Very sexy.
Listen, moments like what you're about to see is one of the reasons why I am the strip fever king. This is the most genius thing ever. Sit down again. Stand up and sit down. There you go. See, I always had you guys. You had me, and I had you. Always. So guys, I actually have something to come clean about. The truth, okay? A reason that I did this particular thing. Let's watch this.
Sorry, okay. Jess.
Getting hot in here, so hot. So take off all your clothes.
So, the real reason that I made a double screen wasn't just so you had double boobs, even though that was a part reason, because, you know, as I said, I look out for you guys look out for me. But the real reason was I was actually dancing, and I was like, no, Joel, you can't dance. That's incredibly cringy, and one of the most important parts of the strip FIFA, and I had to do double screen just so you couldn't see me. I was trying to sing as well, and I couldn't even mute that out. It was, yeah. So that's the truth. To be honest, guys, the biggest travesty of them all is the fact that I decided to get up out of bed one day when I was just living at home with my mum at 16 and record the intro to a video that was going to go on and get over 20 million views looking like this.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Joel here. Welcome to Strip FIFA. So I've just woken up, and just before I get into it, I want to say a quick thing beforehand. Thank you so much. 500k. We hit it yesterday. It was freaking amazing.
Shit, these videos get views. I need to get a girlfriend.
You're never going to get a girlfriend if you got a Steven Gerrard poster on your door. Paul Pogba, yeah, you'll be drowning in pussy. But Steven Gerrard, no.
I've got an aftershave.
Let's go get a girlfriend.
Can I stop you a second? This is really cringy. Would you by any chance be my girlfriend?
I have a boyfriend, sorry.
I can pay?
What? I really hope Max improves on dodging hits, because if he dodges like that, Ali's going to beat the shit out of him. Max did a decent strip FIFA dramatic intro. That's just never, ever gonna beat the time that me and Reeve had a lightsaber fight over who was gonna get the girl to do a strip FIFA with.
Joel, I know a girl.
Oh, really? Can I use it for strip FIFA?
Well, actually, I was gonna use it for strip FIFA.
Right, there's only one way to decide this.
Anyway, I hope you did enjoy this video. Is another Strip FIFA coming soon? You'll have to wait and find out. I might have to come back and prove that I really am the Strip FIFA king. But like, I don't know, I had to address it today. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you all have a sick day. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.